Oh, didn't see you there. I was just looking for some ice cream. But while I have you, I've got some exciting news, an inside scoop. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Mike Chen, and this summer, I'm coming at you with the coolest, sweetest show on the internet, a brand new show on First We Feast all about ice cream called Coneheads.
Oh my God!
Whoa, Mike, mine tastes crazy.
Now, you've seen me stuff my face on Strictly Dumpling all around the world, but I got a little confession to make. Whatever I'm eating that day, at the end of the day, my last meal, it's gotta be ice cream.
That is a beautiful thing, Mike.
From cones to pines, sundaes to shaved ice, I am eating every single frozen treat I can get my hands on, and I'm teaming up with my friends, fellow YouTubers, chefs, and they're gonna help me do it. And the best thing is, I get to do it from right here, the comforts of my own home.
Here we go!
I filmed an episode with one of the wackiest YouTube chefs out there, Josh Schurin.
Grab me a blowtorch! Oh no!
Oh! We had an epic Sunday battle, and we brought in a judge all the way from France. A little sesame oil, sesame seed, fried chilies.
Oh, I'm getting the kick.
Nanga Lam showed me some amazing ice cream hacks that you just gotta try.
Cotton candy ice cream burrito.
I got to hang out with my buddy Keith from the Try Guys.
Bravery is putting things in your stomach that you know you can't handle.
Oh my God, that looks just horrifying. I'm even checking in with the ice cream heroes. You know, the ice cream truck drivers, the ice cream shop owners, the ones responsible for keeping my freezer stocked all summer long.
There's no age range in terms of people who love ice cream.
So every single week, I'm gonna be exploring some of the most delicious frozen eats in the world, and I'm taking you with me.
Boom, baby!
Oh, that's lovely.
My inner ice cream child is screaming out.
It smells crazy, Mike.
I think it smells good. This is gonna be a legend, wait for it. Dairy, legendary. Sunday is my favorite day. This is gonna be an ice cream journey for the ages, and I cannot wait for you to join me on this sweet adventure. See you soon, Coneheads.